He lets the play come to him now. He still wants to be aggressive, but doesn't chase.
I think he's had a great year. Here's Mikko Rantanen. He's had a great year. And Kaapo Kähkönen, who had his number here on Tuesday, apparently still does. Couture will drive it ahead with the backhand. Right back out to center ice. And on the stick of EK65. Carlson now with 96 points. Had an assist here. There's Bortolo in front. A chance for Carlson. And now Bortolo again behind the net. Rodriguez for the trailer. McKinnon cuts, shoots. And a weak one that went right to the stick of Carlson. He'll hit up ice with Tomas Hertl. Back to Carlson. Back to Hertl. And off the goalpost.
He raises his game because he has that nastiness.
There's a chance for the Sharks. Kevin LeBanc and Carlson scores on the rebound. That's 97. Erik Karlsson makes it 1-0 Sharks.
Watch where Erik Karlsson is. Look at, he's moving early, right? He's moving, and then he gets to the puck before anybody else. He's at the blue line, and as the puck goes to the net, he follows it. He gets there. Good job by Tomas Hertl as well, occupying that space. From the Philadelphia Flyers, he once said when he was coaching Tampa, the key to the game is get momentum as quick as you can, keep it for as long as you can, and get it back when you lose it as quickly as you can.
Here's McKinnon, cuts in, shot save, they score on the rebound, 50th of the year for Mikko Rantanen. And they just did it, they got it back, it's 1-1.
50 goals for Mikko Rantanen, this is a wonderful drive again by Nathan McKinnon. And then just like Erik Karlsson, what do you do if you're skating, if you see your man skating to the net with the puck? You got to follow it up, and the Sharks get guilty of looking at the puck.
Taken away by Marc-Edouard Vlasic. He'll roll one up the boards, but Malgin got there, and Kompfer's tip saved by Kähkönen. That's a great stop by the Sharks goal. Now busts in, can't get to the net, plays it in front for Sturm, and it went wide off his skate. Back to Schimmick, over to Zetterlund. Zetterlund lets it go, rebound Svechnikov, and Georgiev with a great save off Evgeny Svechnikov. Oilers won 3-1 in Anaheim last night, and they are off until that matinee here on Saturday. And we're underway with the second period. Andrew Cogliano looked like he was going five hole there on his former teammate. Now Johnson with a shot, and Kähkönen falling back into the goal crease. I'm not sure they were. It all depends when Cogliano was traded before the deadline versus when Kähkönen came here. Here's a chance for Colorado, and Rantanen roofs it in, and it's 2-1 as the Sharks experience a breakdown in front of their net.
It's a situation where they lose the puck behind the net, and then Mikko thinks that the first shot is coming at him. Instead, it's the little playoff. This is a really nice play by Rodriguez. Rodriguez looks like he's going to fire the puck and see how he Kaapo buys it.
Now Zetterlund shovels it ahead, but then he's popped by big Curtis McDermott.
He's huge.
Here comes Myers, and his backhand goes wide. Kähkönen got a piece of that as Ben Myers had a good look. The Panthers hosting the Ottawa Senators. I don't think of those two teams as rivals. They're certainly not geographical. But those two teams with 166 combined penalty minutes. As Colorado scores, Nathan McKinnon makes it 3-1.
Watch where Kaapo Kähkönen is looking, okay? He's trying to find it. He's trying to find it. When it goes back here, one, two, three bodies, it goes through the legs of Matt Benning. Look at that. And you've got Rantanen in front.
McKinnon off the boards for Rantanen at the point. And a stick handle around Bortolo, who took it away, but now Rantanen brings it right back in. Over to Taves. Taves drops for McKinnon. His shot, tapping, goal, hat trick for Mikko Rantanen. It's 4-1.
James Reimer just coming in behind me. He is going in. He's going to replace Kaapo Kähkönen. This one, again, staring at the puck. But the key on this play was in the neutral zone. Look at, you're with the man, you're with the man, you're with the man. You've got to communicate there that you're letting him go. If you're Thomas Bortolo, talk to Erik Karlsson. Make sure, look at how, and look at that smart, how, look at how Rantanen is smart there.
That's the only way to leave the ice. Pretty hard to sneak out of here. Karlsson, nice move against Newhook. This is the first time this week that the Sharks have looked outclassed. Here's a goal by Stephen Lawrence. What a play by Erik Karlsson to create it. And it's 4-2.
I don't have any words for it. It's besides, it's a really outstanding individual effort. Look at the skating ability, the little fake right there. How much space did he buy himself on that little fake? He's able to cut back, attack downhill. Looks like he's going to the net with the shot instead by Steve Lawrence.
4-2 with 5 minutes to go here in the second period. Nieto battling Lawrence. This one takes a Colorado bounce, and Ben Myers scores. Myers, who played for David Quinn on Team USA at the Olympics last year, makes it 5-2.
Myers just jumps into action here. Springs on it. Four guys jumping in on that play for the Sharks. They're going to the puck, right? Going to the puck, and Myers grabs it and just quickly slips it through the five hole.
And we're underway with the third. Sharks have been held to just 14 shots through the first two periods. Here's Erik Karlsson against Jack Johnson. And off Georgiev's glove and then the side of the net. As Karlsson bidding for his second goal tonight. Here's a break for Colorado. Myers, who scored earlier, drops it for Newhook and then gets it back and scores. Ben Myers with his second tonight, and it's 6-2.
They have the cross, right? Cross in the zone. So you've got to go. It's Erik Karlsson. I mean, he's got it. He goes for the pass, and he just misses it. It just misses Eric's stick, but it hits the skate. So as that play, you've got to back up with your Karlsson. You can't let Myers get that inside position. You've got to block him. You've got to get that piece of flesh. Block him from getting to the net.
Fires it, and Reimer hugging that post. Not sure if he got his glove out on it. Newhook back for Byram, and that one's saved by Reimer. Loose, and he covers with the glove. Of the regular season in the NHL, it might end up coming down to the final day. There will be no games in the NHL tomorrow on Good Friday. There's Malgin with a chance on a rebound in front. At center ice, Bortolo.
Got a little pass to himself.
Get to it and give it for Gregor. Nice catch by Gregor. Back in front, a backhander by Couture. Šimek. That's just off target. And the Colorado Avalanche will take the season series. They win all three. They've won 8 in a row on the road. And they're back in first place in the Central Division.